Meanwhile, hospitals are facing a shortage of nurses across the country, and experts say the problem may get worse before it gets better. While hospitals struggle to provide care, nursing schools are struggling too because they don't have enough educators. Universities nationwide are seeing an increase in potential nursing student applications, but they can't keep up with the demand. But here in Kern County, CSU Bakersfield is hoping to decrease the healthcare shortage with the help of $6 million fund being used to help grow their nursing program. 23ABC's Vanya Patino is live at CSU Bakersfield with how this fund will impact their greater community. Vanya.
Hello, Brianna. Well, Kern County has been designated an area of critical primary care need by state standards. For example, for every 2,400 patients, there is only one physician available. But university officials are hoping these funds will help make a change.
A significant increase in the number of nursing students that will graduate immediately and sent out into the community.
University President Dr. Lynette Salenzi says what we need is more students, but the problem is not lack of local talent, but rather lack of staff. Just this year, 147 qualified applicants were denied entry to the program because of this issue. But now the state fund will be used to eliminate that problem.
It's going to hire new faculty members that will allow us to recruit more nursing students.
About 70% of CSUB graduates continue to live and serve in Kern County. One of those students is Yamilet Iniguez. Born and raised in Bakersfield, she is a first-generation student and first in her family to go into the medical field. She says her goal is to stay in Bakersfield and continue serving her community, something she was able to do during this pandemic.
I don't think anything could have prepared us for COVID. It's just so different. It's really difficult, but I wouldn't have changed it. I want to be part of that help that there is available.
Assemblymember Rudy Salas, who spearheaded the funding, says it is important to invest in the Central Valley. Kern County ranks 52 out of 57 in overall health outcomes and ranks last in management of chronic health outcomes like diabetes, obesity, and heart disease.
One of the reasons why we chose Cal State Bakersfield was because we know Cal State Bakersfield not only serves the Central Valley and our entire population, but it really focuses on going out to those rural areas as well, those small cities and those small communities where access is even harder to attain.
Dr. Lynette Salenzi says they will begin to look for new faculty to hire starting today and are ready to begin using those funds to increase the amount of healthcare workers in our area. Live at CSU Bakersfield, Bonnie Patino, 23ABC, connecting you.